Maryland State Police investigate an accident that killed a teenager on southbound I-83 during this morning's rush. Just before 5 a.m., south of Shawan Road, the teen ran out onto the road and got hit by a tractor trailer. He was declared dead at the scene. The 17-year-old boy is now identified as Kingdavid Okolo of Cockeysville. The driver of the truck stayed at the scene. 83 southbound was closed for hours, but all lanes are now open.